Okay, so I'm playing Dwarf Fortress, which is a bad idea. I have so many games to play, and I started playing this ridiculous thing it's actually been really fun, and it's not as hard as I thought. I have opened like 40 wiki pages today alone, but
That's right, Parker.
but I've been learning pretty well, and I finally found this the cavern lair, and I've been being super careful. I walled it all off. You can see these big old rooms here in the upper left. These are the rooms I've been like smoothing out and clearing off so nothing could get in. And I had this idiot loser moron dwarf go in here, and I told him, "Hey, wall off these bits." And so he did. He walled them off. But you know how he walled them off? He walled them off from the inside. He killed himself, and he was spamming me with these jobs. And I was like, "What are you talking about?" And it was a trapper, so I figured he wouldn't be up down here. But I finally did find him and tried to rescue him, and he died like immediately after that. Anyway, that's not even the most ridiculous thing. This is, by the way, 144 layers down, I think. Yeah, 114 layers down from the surface. So he died in here, and I popped the cork and opened this thing up. And you know what? This little red thing came here. Unib Edoskel, Dwarven Child. Do you know what she is doing? This child.
Death, I am not upset by this.
She doesn't feel anything after seeing Ral Inked Caves die. She was delighted after eating a truly decadent dish. She felt enjoyment after playing Make Believe. She was disgusted after retching on a miasma. That's the miasma from the corpse that she found. She's come back here twice. This is the second time. She's that those little quotation marks. That means she's playing. She's playing on his corpse, specifically on his corpse. Why? And I told somebody to dump the corpse, and he's a partial skeleton now. I op only opened this to try to retrieve his corpse, which was a stupid, terrible idea. Because just more dwarves kept coming in here. It's like, no, what are you doing? And then a gremlin came in. This little green G is a gremlin. And these things are jerk asses. They come in and pull your levers, which I don't have any levers yet. But if this, I swear, if this idiot child lets a gremlin into my fortress. So I'm gonna unpause it now. It's been paused, which is why nothing happened. No, you can't eat that. Sorry, Parker's helping. I'm sorry for the fan noise and bad microphone, by the way. I've been playing this on my Surface, so I just did a quick video here on the Surface. Would you not do that, please? All right, let me see if so these idiots can just make the wall. I don't even care if this child gets walled in here. It's just collateral damage. If I try to drag her corpse out, there's just gonna be more of these idiots getting stuck in here. It's kind of amazing that the dwarves are both super autonomous. Like, the game seems like the most complicated thing in the entire universe, but they handle themselves pretty well for the most part. And then they'll do stuff like come down 100 layers into the ground to play with a dead body twice. And so, all right, are they putting in the wall? Oh, please, God, tell me. What are you doing here? What is that guy doing here? That thing is the little smiley face is a dwarf. What is he doing here? What are you assholes doing in here? This is bad stuff. This is the third layer of the cavern, by the way. Extremely bad stuff is here. What is this? Ral Inked Caves is dead, most shocking. He is shocked at the unexpected death of somebody. Look, he didn't feel anything after seeing what he gr Wait, what do you mean? I don't understand why it says he doesn't feel anything. It always says that when somebody dies, but it also says he grieves at somebody's death. I think that counts as feeling something. But all of these assholes just keep coming in here. They look at the dead body, they're like, "Oh no, it's a dead body," and nobody takes it back. They're supposed to haul away the dead body. Oh, would somebody please just get away the body? Okay, I think this guy is gonna put the wall. No, what are you doing? Why? That purple guy is another dwarf coming in here. What is your problem? There's nothing to do in here. I hate these dwarves. I've never. They haven't. They've been so good so far. Please get the stinky dead body out of here. Please, give him a proper burial and let this child, not Parker, please. Please stop this child from playing with his corpse. What are you doing? purple dude. I think that's like the mayor or something, by the way. The mayor is purple. Oh my, why is the mayor down here? Seriously, why is the mayor coming to inspect the dead body? Is this... This is like a dwarven amusement park. They're like, alright, let's come see the dead body.
Death is all around us. I am not upset by this.
They just come down here to be Batman and look at dead bodies. And then they go home and, like, you know, have a beer. He felt satisfied at work. Doesn't feel anything. He felt lonely after being away from family too long. Maybe away from family because you're poking at dead bodies with sticks. This is like a night in the dwarf woods. Okay, unpause the game, please. Okay. Would you please get the dead body? No, he just left. Why do they keep poking the body? I think I told them to dump the body. I don't think that's supposed to. I don't know. When you mark things for dumping, they're supposed to come and get the thing and dump it. But I don't know. I memorialized him with a slab. Was I not supposed to do that? Will they not get the body? Do any Dwarf Fortress players follow me? Is this a normal thing that children will just hang out with dead bodies? Like, specifically with dead bodies? Like, this is not remotely near. Like, this is... Let me go all the way up to my fort. My fort is, like, above ground, actually. Well, like, not above ground, but, like, above surface level. That's the third... That's two other layers of caverns. All the way up. There's my fort. So, I've been doing pretty well, I think, for my first real fort. I accidentally put some... That purple stuff is like death stink. I misplaced a thing. But all my dwarves are up here. So that little child that is playing, she lives up here, but she goes all the way down here, which is like days of exertion. She just runs all the way down here. And this is why I have a hotkey set to just go right down to here. And she goes all this way just to play with this dead body. This asshole just got sealed in. God damn it. They finally built the wall after these clowns. Oh my god. This is amazing. I just fought off a cyclops and it was like my crowning victory. And now I'm gonna lose a bunch of dwarves because they're too stupid to not get walled in. Okay, this is the mayor. The idiot mayor just came in here to poke at a dead body and got trapped in a wall that somebody else made. This game is ridiculous and extremely good and occasionally extremely bad. I can't believe I have to pop the cork in this wall again. So somebody please save this idiot mayor. Oh my gosh. I have to now wait for a dwarf to come and pick through that wall. Nobody cares that the mayor is like trapped down here. They're just like, I'm gonna smooth this floor. That's what that plus sign at the top is. This game seems, like, ridiculous and, like, incalculably impossible to understand, but you pick it up pretty quick. You know, you're like, oh, the gray things are the walls, and, like, you can press K to take a look at things, and you'd be like, oh, what is this triangle? What are triangles? Oh, it's an upward slope. Oh, because it goes up, and, you know, it makes more sense than you would think. And you just kind of get used to it by playing. I might do some Dwarf Fortress streams at some point, by the way. Maybe next weekend. Heck, if you'd be interested in that, let me know, I guess. Oh my gosh. He's actually opening the wall at a lot faster rate than I thought. Can you prioritize constructions, by the way? You can prioritize digging. But please tell me that the idiot mayor is going to leave now that he's been encased. There's a gremlin in there. There's God knows what other monsters behind this wall. Okay, so the mayor came out. Is the child... I hate this child. Guys, I might have to wall this child in here. I didn't want to let the mayor die, but this kid... I don't know, man. I keep hoping she will leave. But let's see her thoughts again. That's another thing. This game has, like, it simulates everything. It simulates people's thoughts. It simulates how, like, her hair is clean-shaven. Her wide-set cobalt eyes are sunken.
I played make-believe. I enjoyed that.
She's playing over a dead body. It's not even like her mother. She's not like... This is not like grieving. This is like an unrelated person that she's playing over the corpse of. She likes stoneware, fine pewter, morganite, and muskox hoof. She's very quick to tire and very flimsy. She's She's very quick to tire, but she goes 100 layers down to play with corpses, so she's really got... I think she needs to die for the good of my fort. I think she might secretly be an elf. Oh my god, did she leave? Hold on. Did she leave? Oh my god, she's leaving. Get out! Get out! Okay. Now what I can do... build. See, there's a lot of commands, but you kind of get used to the ones you have to do a lot. So I'm going to build a wall. I swear to god, if these idiots... So what they can do is they can take the material to build the wall from on the other side of the wall. So what I'm going to do... Distance is zero. Sandy clay. No. So it's a microclean. I think that's that blue stuff at the top there. Alright. Let's see if I can get... I don't think you can prioritize building. I don't understand why. But alright, let's see if some idiot does this before... nobody took the corpse. The corpse is still there. He's just going to stink there forever. And corpses don't seem to rot away, because, like, I have dead rhesus monkeys. They attack, like, your stockpiles or something. And I killed them, like, a long time ago, and they're still around. I don't know. This game is ridiculous. There's the magma sea right over to the right there, by the way. I was so worried I was going to get some forgotten beasts, and then all of a sudden a cyclops attacked from the surface. But the true danger... Nobody died from the Cyclops, by the way. One guy got injured. The only times people have died in my fort so far are cave-ins. One of which caved in here that didn't make any sense because there wasn't really anything above it. One of them kind of was my fault, but I thought I dug at, like, the top of the thing, but apparently it wasn't. And so I got some guys killed, and I failed a couple of moods, but nobody has died to, like, being attacked yet. Which is weird. So we got a Cyclops, and he was kind of pathetic. I had... Would somebody please make this wall before that child gets back? Please, guys. Guys, there's... I hate you. I hate the little dwarves. Get... Make the wall, please! Oh my god. So the nice thing is, I think even things that destroy buildings, they won't be able to break constructed walls. So I just tried to wall up. I dug into the cavern really carefully, and I was going to wall it off. That's her! Dollars to donuts, that's her. I don't care if you get... Onal Irisdeleth? Wait. I think this is a different child. She likes statements... She is 1 year old. This is a baby. Why is this baby here? Why do babies... Guys, is there code that makes babies play with corpses? Because this can't possibly be coincidental. Why are they playing with his corpse? I swear to god, she's gonna go right for that corpse. I'm waiting. Watch for it. There she goes. Why? Why do they play with corpses? Is this a bug? Are psychotic children a bug or a feature? Oh, I think she's running. I think she doesn't like corpses as much as the other one. God, seriously, please make the what? Some migrants. Oh, screw off, migrants! I'm doing things! There's a stinky dead person down here, and I'm trying to fix it. Would somebody please make the wall? I'm so tired of children. There's going to be a child walled off in here, and that's just going to have to be how it is. Because I don't want any goddamn gremlins in here. Look at all of these idiots not doing anything. What is this guy doing? Cancel store item and stockpile. Good for you. Please make the wall. Why? I just need them to make one thing. Have they canceled it or something? What is the problem? Dwarves have the worst. Waiting for construction. Please. Somebody please. What is that guy doing? There's purple people in here now. Purple people eaters. What is this ass clown doing? Why are they doing so many things that are not the single thing that I want them to do? Please. Please, someone fix the wall. Somebody. Oh, he's doing it. One of the purple ones. I think both of them are trying to do it. I swear to god, if one of them walls the other one in on the other side of the wall, I will scream. I will scrim. Do it. They're moving the cobalt type, I think, is what I told them to use, or make it clean, whatever it is. The blue stuff. Oh my god. I swear to God. Don't you dare. No! No! Oh. Why? Why did they go into the death hole? Why do they go? No. What is he doing? What is he doing? Do they just, like, go to check out dead bodies? Is this regular dwarf behavior? This isn't for you. I thought they would... They're gonna build the wall. Okay, hold on. I have to suspend construction. I think I can just, like, pause it without canceling. Suspend. What, forbid. Dump. No, I'm in the wrong menu. Buildings. No, build. Oh my gosh. The hardest challenge in Dwarf Fortress is apparently not getting your idiot dwarves encased. What is he doing? What is he doing? What is he doing? Please bring the body back. Oh my god, guys. I think what they're doing is picking up his clothes. They're not taking his body, but they're picking up his clothes. That little... The bracket is clothes. Why are they stripping the corpse naked? I hate dwarves. What? They have serious problems. Like, yep, you won't need this anymore. Imagine going down, like, 100... Let's look at the skeleton description. This is a Ral Liktas partial skeleton. What the hell? I hate dwarves. Why? Just bring the body back, please. Oh my god. Okay. Well, I just thought that the insanity would be worth sharing because, oh my gosh, these idiot clown morons.